Now, with some scenes some younger viewers may find scary, it's the concluding part of our fantasy adventure series, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows, Part 2.